Jonah, you there? Attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. The way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful. Beautiful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. Want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
A silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
And no, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial winds.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Let's keep looking.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
You need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank it. Youth is wasted on the young.
So I've heard.
Please, try some.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time.
I'm blending in. It's fine if I don't think about it.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm crowds or the devils?
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta. Like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Bless her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Thank you. set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find it.
Good. I don't want anyone to get it. Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right. Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better check those ruins. This figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. I've got got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. holding cells. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Thank you.
There's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kugul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Oh. Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Then the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Sure, everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, Shad. Stuck in the elevator?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty. Anything that works.
We're taking
assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something.
Damn it, she's hunting us!
Base camp, outpost, come in. Outpost, that is there. Over. Almost loaded.
God damn it, she's hunting us!
Got to handle this.
Gotta find out what's going on.
Get out where I can see you.
Who we are?
that's all of them.
I hope will be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha. I've sacrificed my life for this. Silver box of Isha. Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. This key and the silver box, we can remake the world without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Tragedy you have unleashed. The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Thank you.
was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find this plane.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalcos.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Dr. Pedro Dominguez is an archaeologist and expert in pre-colonial Maya history. Be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Someone must be around. Hello?
Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm had hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt, no other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that set. I'll need a tool to open that. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Thank you. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. I need to find something to sharpen it. It needs to be sharper. Not sharp enough. It's not sharp enough. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Miguel? I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? Miguel? Thank you.
Oh!
To the wreckage.
Jonah!
You know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kuwak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to... I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me.